And another person killed in the street, this outside St. Louis's iconic custard shop. St. Louis police say a man died last night outside of Ted Drew's in St. Louis Hills. The man was crossing Chippewa in front of the business just before 9 o'clock. Police say the driver tried to swerve out of the way, but couldn't avoid hitting the victim. That driver stayed at the scene and is cooperating with the investigation.